Oh, you like those loops I was doing, huh? Not to be outdone by a larger man.
With a saggy penis.
Whoa, Dad, whoa.
Oh, we can't put that on YouTube. Dad. We'll have to beep that out now. I'll have to put a music track over top of it. Yeah. What's that new dance song that everybody's dancing to now, real hip? I'll put that on top of it if I can.
What?
I can't think of it, how it goes.
So, what?
You know, I think for you...
I think your steel hand is more zip.
I think the Black Eyed Peas would be a good soundtrack for your flying. But then again, oh, Beethoven.
Done. No, he needs a Jonas Brothers.
I was trying to feather it so it wouldn't stop from killing you.
Yeah.
No, a good soundtrack for him would be the Jonas Brothers.
The Nutcracker Ballet.
Oh, Dad. Oh, close. Right behind it.
You scraping twigs?
Yeah. Gotta cut that tree down.
Turnigy transmitter bag. Are your hands warm and toasty, sir?
Yes, they are.
Would you recommend that product to your fellow modelers?
Yes.
Excellent. Dodges the bullet.
My turn?
Right as the motor was dying, they got
it. What engine are you running today, sir?
That's the 56 Saito.
Oh, it's a Saito? How would you say that their products rate to the competition?
Top notch.
Top notch. If you had to buy another engine, would you prefer a Saito?
Yes.
Okay.
Holy buy. Saito.
Some people might say that you'd have more fun today if you were flying electric, sir. What are your comments on that?
I'd have as much fun.
You'd have just as much fun?
Yeah. Oh, I thought that was engine.
I got it. Take a look at my plane and see what fell off.
Yeah.
I left a chunk in the woods.
It was probably your landing gear title.
You think so?
Yeah.
My turn, Dad?
No, it's still on there. It might have been my cowl. I think my cowl was a little tweaked.
Look at the angle on it. Oh,
would you call that the angle of the dangle?
Yes.
Yeah? Isn't there an equation there?
Equation. Everything has
the angle of the dangle.
Everything
times the mass of the ass equals the heat of the meat. Did you guys know that equation?
No.
Huh. I taught you something that makes me feel good about myself. You're at 4 minutes and 12 seconds, sir. Oh.
My turn.
Wave when the power's off.
Okay.
Ready?
No, whoa. Me go get it?
Just wave when the power's off, buddy.
I'm flying back.
You're flying right now. I'm going to top it off. Yeah, you know what? Your fuel ran smoother than what's here.
Yeah.
It's that angle of that blade, because when I put it back to what I had here.
It's funny the way you can fight with it a little bit to pull it back up off the ground, and you're wrestling with the snow, and the snow's winning, but you're trying.